stop loss insurance coverage through Blue Cross Blue Shield of Georgia. Mr. Beals, good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Chairman, Commissioners. As stated, this is our stop loss insurance coverage that we're looking to get approved tomorrow night. Your agenda item has some histories in regards to that. You had an opportunity to read the brief, but basically, stop loss insurance is a form of excess risk coverage that provides protection against any one particular high claim. Hence the word stop loss, stop the loss. And it's basically what it is insurance for your insurance in itself. Epic worked hard in putting this together for us. They took it all the way up to the end of the year in order to get some good quotes. I'd ask you to look at that tally sheet that exists behind the agenda item itself. And it specifically states and shows the breakdown of the bids that were received in. About halfway down on that page, you'll see a row that says total annual fixed cost, just a single column working itself around. And you have the recommendation right there with Blue Cross Blue Shield in the middle highlighted in yellow. You might look at that total annual fixed cost and go, well, that recommendation isn't necessarily the best recommendation on total fixed cost. But what we're looking at is actually managing risk and managing liability. Up at the top, you have what is a specific deductible, which our specific deductible is $125,000 in each member. And then you have these things called individual specific deductibles, which the industry themselves like to call those lasers. And when you take those lasers into consideration, they're asking us to take on more risk for any particular member or individual. So when you include those specific, individual specific deductibles, the recommendation that's been provided by Blue Cross Blue Shield ends up being your best option for the upcoming year.
Any questions for Mr. Beals? Excellent. Deputy County Manager's report, Mr. Griffin.